I make the first cut right into the tail just to give me a place to start and finish. Braid up the belly. Get to the top. This is the collar of the fish. It's really hard to get through. There's a very plate bone here, so we're going to skip that. We're going to go braid up over the top of the fish. My next cut's going to be right down middle. Go all the way to the tail. And then we're gonna come straight from this side down the spot. And I'm just going to come in, and I'm just going to cut right along the bone until the whole loin comes off the fish.
Wow, gorgeous.
This is one of the four tuna loins on this fish. This right here is the collar of the fish. Right, basically the shoulders of the fish. Right before the fins. It's always the best part. Salmon collars, halibut, any fish really.